It's Middle St. Vrain and Coney Flats Day, and we're going to try something different. That is a Canon EOS 90D. So we're going to up the footage quality a little bit here, or at least try to, and see if we can make the videos a little better looking. GoPro's been doing great, but it could be better, so we'll see. Done this trail a bunch of times, but it's always fun. A little gatekeeper there at the beginning, and then as we start climbing the hill over up onto Coney Flats, it starts getting a little more challenging. This one you can do pretty quick if you're just humming right along, but we'll get shots of everybody hitting all the obstacles because I think that'll look pretty cool.
Seeing how this looks with me just walking freehand, I can tell in the video that I'm going to need a way to stabilize it better. Yep, I can tell I need a way to stabilize it better. That's all right. Got the ZR2 back there. Make some good video of that going up some other obstacles later. Yeah, walking shots. Definitely need the gimbal.
right, so we're hanging to the right now to climb the hill. And there's a cool little rock garden up here. I think this officially becomes Coney Flats right here, 507. And there's a pretty decent rock garden up here, which should be fun to get video of everybody going through. That doesn't get edited out, it needs to stay. Thank you.
That did good.
We got everybody through the rocks. Some great footage there. I need to check some of my camera settings because the exposure's changing quite a bit. I might have something set wrong. Of course, I was also filming in the shadows, so that kind of messes things up, but we're gonna go up to the lake and have some lunch.
Get that shot. Got a Bronco. There's a couple of Broncos up here actually. I want one of those so bad.
Two hours on the manifold.
Oh my gosh.
Look at that.
We've had lunch and played in the creek a little bit. We're making our way down Coney Flats here. Should only be another hour or so of trail left. Which should be about right. I mean, it'll be about 2:30, I think, by the time we're off the trail. So another fun day. Got to see a couple Ford Broncos. God, I want one of those. It's been on order since last November. There we go, the end of the trail. Beaver Reservoir right in front of us. It's always really nice up here. end it here. I really hope that the SLR video looks good. Of course, I'm not going to really know until I get home and start editing it, but another fun day up in the mountains. So I'm on the GoPro for this final stretch because it's got a really wide lens on it, and I can talk to you while I'm driving, but I'm looking forward to more trips and more video with the SLR. And we'll see if we can get some settings dialed in if this video doesn't look that great, but I really hope it does, and I hope you enjoyed watching it as much as I did making it. So we will see you on the next one.